Next, it'll be Vladimir Guerrero Jr., a hit in two tries for him so far. He's set and the pitch. And this runs inside, and that looked like it got him pretty good.